This is the Eiffel Tower, in the heart of Paris, France. But, did you know that it is illegal to take picture of it in the night? As per copyright laws in France, buildings are considered as artistic works, and so, are protected by copyright. Although, it is okay to take pictures for personal use, it is illegal to use them for commercial use without permission. So, most of the buildings and monuments are copyrighted. The copyright of Eiffel Tower is expired and is in public domain, including its blueprint, and the sale of its replicas are legal. But the lights in the tower was installed in 1985, which was copyrighted. So, that means any photo taken in the night, when the lights are on, is illegal reproduction of copyright material. No one was charged for the violation of this law, but it can happen any day. Until then, enjoy its beauty because